Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legends of Zelda Link's Awakening Deluxe, or DX, however you want to call it. Well, damn. Okay, found a stone beak. Yeah, the only time I looked up some tips online is what secret areas, what secrets could I find with the shovel? Apparently I didn't find it, the kind of information I was hoping for. Oops. That's it for a few extra lives? Boots and feather combo. Man, is that gonna be a thing? Oh shit. Son of a bitch. This is the wrong hand. Looks like it'll hold up to 30 bombs at a time. Oh, come on, just get the fuck out of my way! You got another small key. Yeah, I should have thought to jump. Oh, Not what I meant to do, dumbass game. At last you got a map. Okay. Oops, wrong button. God damn it. No, oh, sleep. Ugh. Okay, so I got some more small keys. Yeah, I think of collecting these rupees as experience points. Yeah, you're gonna need enough to buy the bow. This again. Yeah, I was itchy. What the fuck is falling down from there? Why does this keep happening? Got another small key. I don't know what to do here. the hell? Okay, see how this puzzle goes. Gotta run laps around this guy. Fuck. Fuck. Oh man, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, my thumb is getting tired here. Just die already, dude! Oh, finally! First try, too! Wow! Well, at least I got a checkpoint in place. That really doesn't help, huh? Oh, fuck you, stag thing. Okay, so I could beat certain bosses on my first try, but I can't solve this complicated puzzle? You got the flippers. If you press the B button while you swim, you could dive underwater. Okay, that's cool. Oh, so it's just proactive, huh? Fucking fireballs. Doesn't look like a fight wall. Got 50 rupees. Okay, I'm getting closer to getting that bow. Okay, so I'm out of keys. We'll have to go find one more. And there's two more treasure chests left in the dungeon. Yeah, I don't really need the feather anymore since I could swim. Oh, I even know it was right there. I forgot about that spot. Come on, fuck over here. Not what I was expecting. It's becoming a hassle right now. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.